We are in Isla Mirada, Florida, bringing you another Patrice scale with this bizarre soda from Pepsi. This one, I'm not exactly sure what it is. It looks like bamboo on here, as well as some type of green fruit. I'm assuming it's a melon or a pear. I'm not sure. It's a green fruit with a couple leaves on it.
I can't read
Japanese, so your guess is as good as mine, but we're going to get into this. I'm going to tell you what I think. I've been sitting on this for a while, and I can't wait to taste it.
A lot of times, you know, you might give a chick a 6. That's really, like, ugly, but we're trying to be, like, not mean.
I wish I could read this. It's been so long, and when I was in Japan, all that I really picked up was katakana and hiragana, because that is just basically the Japanese way of writing English words. So that was pretty easy for me. Ka, ga, ba, all that stuff like that. I see a 500. I'm assuming that's 500 yen is what I would assume. But normally they have a Y after it. So I don't know what the 100 is for. I'm not sure. But
really,
the only thing left to do is to open it, taste it, and tell you what I think. So let's bust this Patrice scale. It smells like aloe. Did they make an aloe soda? Is that what this green is?
This is aloe?
Yeah, dude, it smells like aloe vera, like an aloe plant. I mean, obviously you smell the Pepsi.
Well, duh.
There's always been people talking a debate between Coke and Pepsi. There is no debate. Pepsi sweet, Coke is not. But this definitely smells like aloe. Huh. That is
interesting.
I don't think I've ever had an aloe. Well, obviously from Japan, so never had it here in America. It has like a
medicine
taste to it. Yeah, it tastes like medicine. Like it has a Pepsi taste, so you taste the Pepsi, but when you're first drinking it, it tastes like you're not like take an aspirin or something like that, but like a, I guess, medicinal medicine. I don't know. It has that aroma to it. I'm not really feeling it. And it's got the aftertaste too. So it's like the initial and the after are pretty much the same with that aloe, I guess. I'm not really tasting any bamboo at all. It's all this whatever this fruit is, which, or maybe this is supposed to be aloe, or I don't know, dude. I know when I was in Japan, I've eaten food that had bamboo in it, but I don't remember such a distinct taste and aroma to it. Like, this is very distinct, and like I keep saying, it tastes like some sort of medicine. I can't really figure out what it is. But I'm not really feeling it. I'm not at all. It's not like drinking a normal Pepsi when you just drink it and then you're pretty much you're done, you're good to go. This one is like sticking with me, man. It's like it's still there from this little bit of drink. I've only drank
this much.
Right here, it looks like a lime that was cut, but it doesn't have a lime taste to it. Maybe not even a lime peel. I mean, if you're ever at Pete's Pop and you want to give it a shot, then I would say go for it, but it's not going to be on my high priority of repeats. I'm going to give this a 5 out of 30. Like, this is borderline
disgusting.
You can taste the Pepsi, but then, like I said, that initial taste and that aftertaste is such a
strong aroma.
I am not feeling it at all. Yeah, so this has got to be a 5. No way around it, man. Like, what's wrong with you, Pepsi? I would probably be able to finish this, but not looking forward to it, to put it that way. That's how we bust up that Patrice scale. I appreciate you watching. Pepsi, please do better.
Could you assuredly go to club all right looking, bitch?